Oh, hello. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, very nice. Let's look around this boss room. Gascoigne. This game is really good. I'm loving it. It's really good. All I need is a bigger weapon right now. I need a weapon that's about 6x the size, and I'll be happy. I'll be very happy. How do you get out? Like, where do you go past here anyway? I did get him pretty decently, didn't I? I'm feeling good about that. He got me a few times, but showed him what's up in the end. There's nothing really in here. I thought there might be some hidden, you know, how they sometimes put items in there. But I do want to look at this. Oh God, I have to remember where that girl is. Oh jeez, where is she? Let me think. She gave me the tiny music box. She was. It's not the. Oh, she had a lantern. She was a lantern. Where was she? Oh, wait. On the other side of a gate that opened? Was that it? If I'm remembering it right, there was a gate that opened via a lever. Oh yeah. There you go, Ritsa. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, Babane. I can imagine. He's very predictable with the parries because, like, he does two things. Either he's shooting at you, or he's rushing at you to attack. So anytime he rushes up to your face, there you go. I can't remember where. I don't know how it works in multiplayer, though. I bet it's a lot harder. This is going to be the cathedral. What else is in here? Nothing. There's nothing in here. That's disappointing. Yeah, well, I got it over a week ago. I was holding off. Oh, oh, whoa. Oh my God, are you joking me? Come on. I've probably lost my, you know what? How do I quit the game? I probably lost my souls. I probably just lost my souls. Come on. What have I done? All I did was just hop a simple little fence. I need to not explore. Not like that. That jump looked totally innocuous. Come on, come on, come on. Don't be falling. Please don't be falling. If you're falling, I'm going to lose all my souls. Oh, thank God. God. Okay, so we know without a shadow of a doubt that you're not supposed to go there. Let me kill a few more enemies. I'm gonna do it since I'm so close. Secret area. Get away, get away, get away! These guys don't give me that many souls, to be honest. I really feel like... What about all the dudes who were down here? Are they still down here? You can get good combos in, and the combos seem to stagger. Yay, shining coins. Not too bad. Hey, bullets. I don't know that I need them. Couldn't you just keep dying and putting stuff in your stockpile? What's the point? The bottomless, you haven't seen the bottomless void. Yeah. Didn't mean to go to the secret area. Alright, let's go, this is gonna be enough to level probably one time, which is a little disappointing. The fedora cane. What's up, nomad? How's it going? What? Oh, I have a lot of interesting stuff to check out here.
What is it you desire? They speak.
So I could. I could do this. I only get one though. Let's not.
Farewell, good.
Let's see here. Oh, we have three. These guys are chilling out in the birdbath. We have three of them now. Let's see what we have. Oh, we can buy throwing knives now. 100 apiece. That's a lot. They don't really seem to give you a lot of souls in this game. I kind of want to buy this, but I don't know. That seems useful. The game's pretty dark. Ooh, antidote. Oh, interesting. That's new. Let's read it. Oh, look at them. Little pills. Small medicinal tablets. Probably made by, probably made by that plague doctor. Used to treat ashen blood. The baffling sickness that ravaged old Yharnam long ago. These tablets only provide short-term relief. The ashen blood ailment eventually triggered the spread of the beastly scourge. Oh, look at all this. Saw cleaver. Wait, aren't these the same thing? Didn't I get both of these? Wait. Oh, maybe not. I only got this. That's me. And there's the Kirk hammer. That's what we're getting right there. Hunter pistol. Oh, these are the two starting weapons now. Why do I get them? Wait, was Father Gascan the guy at the beginning of the game? Could it be? I don't remember now. Nothing here. I still need that small bell of awakening or whatever. How much is this? 10,000? I probably need this. I don't know. But wasn't there a thing that was like... Now that you have this weird mark thing, some of these guys are gonna be cool for you. Cool to you. That's a pretty severe markup if he's buying them for 20. Inexplicably tired. Oh man, that sucks. Those are worth a lot. I might actually be able to do the levels that I need with that. I might try popping one of those. How many do I have? I have three. Let's look around. See if anything's changed. I still don't think I have this. Thank you, mods. You guys are great. Still don't have that. Whatever it is. Could level up something.
I don't think so.
Might as well put some more stuff in storage. Always have to look around to see if anything's changed here. Like, what does this weird stump thing do? Still doesn't do anything. Yeah, I don't look at the IRC. The IRC is just a chat overlay for context in the stream for people who watch later. Messenger, aka shop. Let's go check that gate. I've been trying to open that gate for the entire game. So be it. So let's try and level. Let's see if we can get enough stuff to buy to do something here. So, let's see what I have. I have 7, 1, and 1. Let's crack the big one. That's plus 1,000. Not bad.
Welcome, what is it? Very well.
When's the last time you guys saw me crack soul items?
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
See, I got the best mods. I got the best mods. See, this will give me a. This should give me a strength boost. This will give me a one damage boost. Excellent. That's definitely what I need right now. Read so you're mod in too many chats.
Farewell.
Clearly.
May you.
Okay. I like the menus in this. I think they're pretty good. I just called them Cold Blood Dew 1, 2. That's so uninspired, though. That's 500. So the rest of them are probably 200. So how much do I need for another level?
What is it? Very well.
I need 300 more. So probably crack 2.
Farewell, good mate.
So 7. 5 will give me almost enough, actually. 5 will give me almost enough for that Kirkhammer. Wait, what am I thinking? Wait, where'd I get that from? 7 times...
Very well, let me.
I don't think that actually did what I thought it would.
Farewell, good man.
Oh, yeah, I need like another 1,000. I should be able to get that. Yeah, I cracked them all. Where should I go? Is there anything back there that I didn't get? I gotta find that. Let's go find that girl. That'll be safer. I need 3,000, right? I don't have enough. Oh, I guess I could sell something. Yeah, I'm short a little. I could sell something. What can I sell that'll give me 1,000? I don't wanna sell those. Oh, I'll sell that. I'm not too interested in it. getting rid of that. And, yeah, I'll be back soon. I gotta remember where that girl is. I think she's... Let's go back to this first floor sick room. Yeah. I sometimes would have left the soul items, but in previous Souls games, so rarely did I actually use them. And my policy is usually not to crack soul items until I'm about to use them, like until I'm at the point when I'm gonna spend them, because they're not safe on my in my Souls counter. Good sound effects in this, like when you spawn in. Sounds creepy and cool.
You are safe, thank goodness. But I'm afraid nothing will change my mind. I cannot open the door. Please try to understand my position. I pray for your safety. You are safe, but I please.
Bah, whatever. Still haven't figured out what that lady, that plague doctor did for me. That shake off cloak thing. Still haven't figured out what that is. It's sometimes good to revisit previous areas. See what may have changed. I like that this thing's corpse is still... Oh no, the corpse of the dog is no longer here. The corpse of the thing the dog was eating is there. Ah yes, I've not been back here in some time. It's good to come back every once in a while. You never know when, like... Sigmire might just show up in a place and do something weird. Not found my way over to that yet. Central Yharnam. You guys should make a spoiler in chat. Find somebody to host me or something like that, and just park in there. And everybody can chat about it. I want to see if I can fall off that edge, which I can't. This guy should learn by now. So that was my first shortcut. There another guy over here somewhere? There he is. He was just having a little nap. Now he's dead. Oh, wait, there's another guy. Where'd you even come from, man? These guys getting one-shotted by me. I think they were even getting one-shot at the beginning of the game. By this cool axe. That's not interesting. That's not where I want to go. This guy's still kind of cool. Holy crap, he still does a lot of damage. Holy crap, he still does a ton of damage. Whoops. Oh yeah, Rodney's works. Oh, what's up, Nova? Yo! I saw your tweet earlier. Thanks, dude. Oh, Drip's hosting me? That would work. I can't believe I died to that guy. What? What do I remember? Oh. Hmm, Something interesting? Something interesting? Something interesting that I will remember? An idea. Nice. These guys give me like 3 souls, don't they? Yeah. I'm gonna get my stuff back. Where are my souls? Oh, where are they? Jesus, are you kidding me? Why can I not find them? He's fast. Oops, that's not gonna be good. Oh, that's definitely not good. Well, there go my soul items. Oh well. I'm killing that guy now. No, I'm gonna go find where that girl is. Oops. I couldn't even find my souls. Where were they? I swear he killed me like in that corner. Now, Rita, why don't you just use your chat? Something like that. Figure out where that girl is. Tell her about her dad. I'm playing like crap right now. Maybe it's because it's 3 in the morning. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. Hey, I didn't get the heal. Attacks combo together so well in this game. Kindly asking where your echoes went. Nice. Don't mind me. Wait, who are you? Oh, I know where I am now. I forgot about this. Woo! Well played. Can I at least switch my... No? Can I at least, like, rest at this thing? Now, the question is... Where's that girl? Dang it, I have no idea. She's not down near the I don't think she's down near Dogtown. Oh, dude, Ritsa. It was so good. Oh my god, I love that movie. And I now listen to the soundtrack like every day. It's like one of my favorite movies now. It instantly became one of my favorite movies. Where do I want to go? Upstairs through here, maybe? There's still a guy in here somewhere? No? Maybe not? Is it up here? Well, this is just the bridge. Do I have to go past the dogs? Crap, I don't remember. Is she past the dogs? Is she past the dogs? Wait, is that? Was she over there? It was like a short cut. I got the item on the other side of this area. I opened a gate somewhere. Where was the gate? Oh my god. I can't remember where the gate was. I think that's a dead end over there. Actually, she might be over there. We're gonna try and go there again, I guess. Let's kill some dogs. Big Hero 6 was okay. I liked the first half of it. Oh. Where it was kind of slapstick. Oops, the second guy came in. Oh my god! That guy totally got into the mix. I forgot he was there. Oh my god. Well done. Darjeeling. I haven't seen Darjeeling. Oh, have I? No, I haven't. I liked Moonrise Kingdom. I liked that one a lot too. It's on, if you have access to HBO Go, Grand Budapest Hotel is on there. That's the easiest way to see it right now, I think. Oh yeah, so the second half of Big Hero 6 turned into like a weird kids action movie. Kind of like a formulaic kids action movie. This is strange, you can't like rest at another bonfire. That's kind of annoying. Yeah, that dude came out of nowhere. Wasn't paying attention. I'm starting to get worried about my insight. I actually cracked a thing that would increase my insight. Now I'm worried that it's gonna make me go crazy or something. Because it keeps going up maybe every time I die, but I'm not sure. I died to... I think it was probably the dude with the rock, but I was fighting the two wolves, the two dogs, and that dude with the big rock just smacked me out of nowhere. Whiff. That's good aim there. Blood vials from everything. Oh, hello. There you go. Forgot about him too. I wonder if I can repost these dogs. You You see me. I know you see me. I knew that guy was coming at me from the side! Poke, 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 poke. Oh, look at the other guy come. These disruptions are really, really useful. I'm wasting these instead of fighting this guy properly. Look, I've probably finished this guy off. There you go. He's gonna still kill me. God. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, also thank you. Jesus. Should be more careful with them. How many follows do you need for a sub button? I don't think it works that way. It's what Virtuos is saying. Has something to do with follows. You need to have a consistently high viewer count, like concurrent viewer count. I think that has the most to do with it. Now, let's see. See if I can find where that girl's house is. I bet it's not even anywhere close to over here. This does not look like the right place. I don't know where I'm going. This is just that hidden way down to Rat Town. This is definitely not it. Was she in Rat Town? Was she near Rat Town? Was she over there? No. She was on the other side of a gate. I swear she was on the other side of a gate that I opened. But I don't remember where the gate was. It's not going to be back here either. Because it was later on in the game. This is a dead end, right? Yeah, I don't quite have the same sense of direction in this game as I do in any of the Souls games, to be honest. Come the dogs. Oh, wait. No, that's not her. That's the lady who wants a safe place. I remember getting to the girl from some very strange area. Like, it was more difficult to come to. No. And maybe it was around a shortcut. These guys. I don't want to go down to the ground level. God, I hate those dudes with the guns. Oh, there he is. Now, out here is a pain. Is she out here somewhere? I don't think so. I'm exploring places that I don't think are right. Those guys drop good stuff. Was she down there in the depths? Down in that pit? See you, Ritza. See you, man. Probably not too much longer for me. I really wanna get that crook hammer. Wow. It's good damage. But now you're getting bent. Wow, he got counter damage. That's definitely counter damage. It has to be. Pebble. I saw this. I still don't think there's anything there. Maybe that girl's house is around here somewhere. There was a decent amount of area over here. Wait, there it is. That's it, isn't it? Wait, is it? How do I get over there? Maybe not? Oh god, how do I get over there? Did I... Wait, what is all that? How do I get there? I have to go up? I have to go up. Can I drop here? Is that gonna be death? Doesn't look like it. This might be heading in the right direction. Yeah, I think it's around here somewhere. I remember it being in a strange place. Is that it? I think that... little lucky there. Is it this one? No. Is it this one? It had a lantern outside, so I don't think it's this one. No. This one tells me to go off yourself or something like that. Mods keeping watch. You guys are awesome. I'm so glad I know you guys. What about that lamb? Can I talk to it? Yeah, there it is. Found it, finally. Jeez. That took a long time. How do I...
Hello, Miss Hunter. Still can't find my mom. Yes? Okay.
But I found your dad.
Mom knows I'm really brave. And you're very kind. I won't be afraid. I'll be a good girl. I promise.
So there's actually a much quicker way to get there. I forgot that this is an entrance to Dogtown. I don't know if this counts as Dogtown this far away. Down here there should be a few crows. These are like the freakiest crows ever, dude. These crows are messed up. Like, seriously messed up. They outdid themselves with these crows alone. Those are 158 souls. Where can I go to get the rest of them? I'm getting close. When I get them, I'm gonna homebone back. Well, this is the one with the house, the party going on inside.
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well,
the rules are the strictest, Emrace. Absolutely. It does not. I know. How disappointing. Does nothing. Gotta find her mom instead. Her mom's gonna end up being a boss. I'm sure of it. I don't really want to go out there. I'd rather fight the dog on this side. I still don't have very much health. It almost seems worth just investing completely in health. I don't like where this is going. Lock off, go. I'm gonna die. Get me, oh God. Ooh. These dogs, I swear to God. Oh my God. Oh. Just when I think I'm getting better at the game, stuff like that happens. Oh my God. This game is super intense. This... Yeah. Should be able to take this guy. I should be able to take this guy. Now, what's the quickest way back to a... What's even over here? Hey. Yay, nice. Beautiful. Is that guy alive? Well, that's freaky. He collapsed to his knees like that? Are you... Jeez. He's just kind of like a weird, quivering flesh pile. God, that's weird. What's up, Elrin Luthien? Thanks. That's awful kind of you to say. Let's go back to the dream. Thanks. Those I know, dogs in every Souls game. They FromSoft knows what's up about dogs. Jeez. Those birds are super not kawaii. Oops, it got muted. Oh, here we go. Purchase items. It's time. This thing. 105 plus 17. What's my attack rating right now? 121. So we're sitting at about the same. Wait. Yeah. But strength scaling is going to be better over time. It's done. I'm going to put it in my second slot. Let's take a look. Wait. Oh God! Wait, hold up a sec. Dude! Oh man. The real Bloodborne starts here. Wait, what's that? I don't know if I like that. Oh, this is getting good. Oh, it's, look at that wind up. I need a sweep. I need a better sweep. None of these are sweeps, unfortunately. Oh, that's a sweep. There it is. I don't like that it stops my run, but... What's the combo on this? Oh, weird. Oh, super cool. God, they really outdid themselves with these movesets. No, put it back. Dude, I really have to learn how to use this thing. This is going to be awesome. When it hits, this thing's going to hit like a truck. It should. Oh, I need to upgrade it too, though. I've been leveling up my strength so I can use it. Where's this thing? No, I purchased the 16. So how much? 203. How many? I have 12. Okay, good. Tomorrow I'll be upgrading this thing too. Oh, I'm already doing. Well, yeah, I'm not doing more damage, am I? 121. I think it's the same. Yeah, I'm actually doing more with my other one, but. Hopefully this will do some... Oh, am I mid-rolling? Is that possible? It feels slower. Maybe. No, wait. There's no weight in this, is there? Does this have a weight? I didn't even notice, now that I think about it. Oh, there's no weight. I didn't even realize. Also, what is special attack down there? Strength of slow, rapid poison added to attack, and extent that attack is raised versus kin and severely transformed beasts. Oh, okay, so damage against humans and damage against beasts. I found the banhammer. Nice. Yeah, I don't know. I can't tell if I'm... That seems pretty slow. What if I unequip that? That's faster, for sure. Well, maybe it's not faster. Yeah, I can't really tell the difference, actually. Oh, look at that. Fast equipping. Is it running speed? Something feels slower. Look at that. I can tell that I'm encumbered. I can tell my character is moving slower. I have to be. It has to be. Maybe not. I think I'm just completely imagining things. What's up, Blushy? So far, it's pretty sweet. This game is not easy. I don't think this game is easy at all. It's got a lot to it. It feels very different. And do that. But it's got some depth to it. Pretty cool. I think there's parts of the moveset I still haven't even explored. Oh, that's a good running attack. Running R2? So that's not very good, but you know what? I bet the running R1 into transformation. That's a sweet combo. No, not that. I need to do more of that. Yeah. The sweep on the hunter axe is nice, but this is pretty great. Alright. It's a good time to stop. I'm really tired. It's almost 4 in the morning. I stayed up a bit later than I expected to.